think all my experiences on placement are really good experiences. I don't think I'd be doing midwifery unless I was enjoying the practice side of it. You do find some midwives or some MSs and staff that you don't get on as well with, and that can deflate your enthusiasm and make you feel like you're not doing as well. It's really important to have a really lovely mentor when they support you and encourage you, you feel like you're actually getting somewhere.